And welcome to another adventure into that. So for this episode, you guys already know what I'm going to do. I'm going to finish all the King Kujira quests. Then I'll do the current event, because it's crucial. And I will see you guys later. Give me a bit, okay? That was the wrong menu. Sorry. I actually found every single one right now. So right now I'm on the Yashiyori Islands Kikujirai quest, and you guys already know I have already done one. So let's keep on, shall we? Alright, I guess it's up there.
Thank you.
What is that?
Answer from this world?
This one's actually hard. Oh, I almost forgot about all those, like, electro stuff. It actually reminded me. I actually got her by chance, which also means I'll get Raiden Shogun definitely. Isn't that great? Finally. With the bait of Goro.
Thank you.
an answer from this world? I'll keep this close.
And actually, there's also one more thing that I need to show you guys. Before I do the actual event over here, which actually illustrates Aether instead of Lumine. Great.
one to you.
Taste my blade.
This is quite the hustle. Where is it going? What? Whoa. That's actually good. That's really good. Thank you. Oh, I needed those sigils. Very bad. What does Catherine want now? Hey there, about the commission? That's about right. Still, could you tell me about this domain? One moment, what do you mean? Did they try using any other tools to explore the place? This place looks familiar. its form do this? There's a special method to all this. Huh, to think you could do something like that. This is pretty interesting. Huh. Okay. Give me a sec. This should be easy. That's why they say it's a Mario Maker and Genshin Impact. Now I get it. It really is Mario Maker. Oh wait, I just had to try one? Really? Alright. Well guys, I guess I'm going to have some time over here. But anyways, thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like and also leave a comment. And if you kindly do so, make sure to subscribe button to not miss any content. And we'll see you all next time.